Warning tonight, if you or someone you love uses an EpiPen, there is about to be a shortage of them. The FDA says it is expecting a short-term shortage of a number of EpiPen products, those auto-injectors, because of a manufacturing problem. The shortage isn't here yet. They are still on shelves right now. EpiPens deliver the life-saving drug epinephrine during serious allergic reactions.
A new report.